Hello everyone, I am Lokesh and welcome back to the channel. So friends, this is one of the most demanding video from all of you that is related to TCS Ninja Digital 2023 batch. So many candidates got the offer letter update from TCS team after completing interview. First of all, congratulations from online learning team if you received the offer letter, and if you are waiting for offer letter, don't worry about that, and they will send you the next update soon that is related to your result. And one of the most important point, it will totally depends on all of your performance in the examination as well as interview. So many candidates got the mail from document verification also. So what is the process after offer letter? The offer letter, after that there is a ILP. So the what do you mean by ILP, and after that there is a joining. In this video we will discuss about the complete process after offer letter to the joining. What is ILP? Not received mail after interview. And if you not received any of the interview mail, only selection mail. So all the important point is discussed in today's video. Let's start. We are making so many videos for all of you that is related to important preparation videos, hiring videos. So please like and share the video with your friend. As you can see on my screen that for the previous 2022 batch, we already made one video for that TCS Ninja 2022 batch got offer letter. And there is good response on this video, and so many candidates after 2 months of interview got offer letter also. Okay, so let's start. This type of mail is from the TCS team. Congratulations, we are delighted to inform that you have been successfully completed our initial selection process. We are pleased to share the TCS offer letter with you. Your offer letter is available to in your next step account. This type of mail is already repeated for the 2023 batch also, and in the case of 2022-2021 it is same. Okay, like this is same because they are sharing the offer letter, and in the OL they mention that for which role you are selected, like for the TCS Ninja or that for the TCS Digital. Okay, so this is the instruction that you have to follow given below to accept your offer letter. Connect to the internet and click on the nextstep.tcs.com. when you log in to the system using your login credential, you can accept the offer. Click on offer letter, I accept. One of the most important point, you have to accept the offer letter when you received after, like there is 2 to 3 days. So you have to receive the as soon as possible of your offer letter. And after accepting offer letter, you can also download your offer letter and you can check all the information in that. And like what is the process after that is related to the offer letter? Like first there is a candidate registration, after that there is an application received, after that applied for drive, then candidate badged, means the interview registration is successful. After that completing your interview, there is an offer letter, and offer letter accepted and ILP eligible. What do you mean by the ILP? ILP is initial learning program, that is a small training program from the TCS team, and they will share all the details with you regarding the ILP on your mail ID. Okay, like you have to prepare and you have to work on which technology related to that. ILP means that you had to start packing your bags and all the required document because your time has coming from joining TCS. And but according to the Quora answer, but according to the previous experience for the 2022 batch, the ILP is virtual. Okay, in the upcoming days, the TCS team will share all the details regarding the ILP to 2023 batch, like what was the training program and what was the duration. Okay, they will explain in the upcoming mails. So this is related to ILP. Okay, and when after ILP is eligible, so this is the previous year screenshot where you can check that the candidate badged on 17th, means the interview date is in between 18 to 20. Okay, after that there is a offer letter generated, after that offer letter accepted, ILP eligible on 24, and after that ILP schedule on 8 March 2021. After that there is a joining letter generated, joining letter accepted. And this is very fast process from the TCS team, because if you are recent graduate, so the process is very fast in the case. So the previous year trends is different and this year trends is different, because as you can see on my screen that this is the previous year trend. But according to the TCS team, they will like they will send you update that is related to ILP or joining letter. They will send you a mail, okay, and in which they mention all the process, all the important information. Don't worry about that. So the next most important update is so many candidates got this type of mail like, dear candidate, greetings from TCS campus recruitment team. We are in urgent need of your following educational document listed below. Send the soft copy and reply back to the same for graduates, BTech, BSc, BE and equivalent provided below 1 to 5 listed documents. 10th mark sheet with content percentage or CGPA, 12th plus 2 or diploma polytechnic degree mark sheet which contain percentage or CGPA. If 2023 course completion, student batch must share each semester available mark sheet till date. Like if you got the mark sheet till the 6th sem, you have to share. Degree provisional given by college. If 2023 course completion, student batch must share their semester mark sheet available till date in the case of degree provisional certificate. So this type of mail they are sending to candidates. So if you got this type of mail, okay, please send your document as soon as possible, because they are evaluating your performance and they will soon declare your result and give you update. And so many candidates got the pending interview discussion mail also, that is related to 7th October candidate interview invite. So if you got this type of mail for the like upcoming days, 10, 12 date, okay, so you have to follow the instruction and complete this. This is the complete process that is related to offer letter to joining. I hope this video is useful for everyone. Please like and share the video with your friends. Thanks for watching the video.